Yokota's 4th of July holiday at Samurai Field began at 2 p.m. Some of the events included go-karts, three-point shootout, taiko drummers, Pacific Air Force band, skateboarding, and all sorts of food, bouncy house, and zipline fun. Other events took place in the Samurai Field throughout the day. The fireworks show started at 8 p.m. sharp.